find it.
I was like looking at players' names and shit. Really? I actually don't know their names.
Get in here. Alright. Let's see if I can get a car there. I don't know how to say it in Chinese, so.
Can you just grab a cab?
If there are any, I can actually grab a cab through the app right here.
It's really hard to find one. I actually walked.
Which way is your hotel? It's toward the Bund? I forgot.
The other way. So I go that way.
Okay.
Like down two streets.
Alright. I can go ask inside, actually. Well, chat. Hello. Yes, these guys. I think they can help me get a car, actually. Hello. No, you can help me get a car. To the Mercedes-Benz Arena?
Yes.
Alright. Magic Manix the 9, dude. Alright, well, look who we have, boys. Stream has started.
Whatever.
Shit. Mike's back. We got some JMBPs in the chat already. The shirt. What's wrong with my shirt, dude? I'm trying to stand out in the crowd. Dude, you see I got interviewed on the TI actual stream? Did you see that? Oh, they interviewed me on like the actual stream. Yeah, they're like, what's his name? Slacks was doing interviews like in the crowd. And I was up in the crowd and he was like, you want to do an interview? And he didn't know who I was, but I was streaming, so that was interesting. Yeah, they interviewed me on the actual TI stream. It's like I had friends from high school like messaging me on Facebook like, dude, you're on the TI stream. I was like, oh shit. Oh yeah.
So ready.
I guess we wait for these guys. Yeah, dude, check it out. Look what we got. We got tickets and tickets and these are today's tickets. And then these are the last 2 days I didn't go. I'm gonna see if we can still redeem the little. Did you get a little, like, plushie? So I'm going to see if they still give me the plushies for retroactive, like, retrospect tickets. I don't know. And then so these tickets are, like, $80, I guess. But the tomorrow and the finals day, you get, like, $350 tickets for the basic.
Okay.
Is it just us, you and me today?
Yeah, just us. Water will come tomorrow. And then on Sunday, you'll probably go solo, I guess. I'm going to be gone, unfortunately. Unk Vector, dude, what's up? Hold on, boys. Take it slow. I literally just met Mike. We didn't even talk at all. Like, it's just straight through the stream. Fuck. Damn. Is everyone going to international? Want to sit for a second? All right, Mike. So Mike just flew in. First of all, let's get a little introduction for the stream. Let's wait a few minutes for everyone to get in here. So you flew in. What's your sleep schedule like right now?
So I've slept 2 hours. I had an hour sleep, so that's nice. I came by metro, which is terrible.
Oh, from the airplane?
Yeah.
The airport? From Pudong?
That's the worst experience.
It was really so bad.
It was like 8 a.m. as well, so everyone was coming in.
Oh, dude. Yeah, you gotta do the taxi from the airport. That's like, I've learned that.
I was trying to save money.
Yeah.
I came here for like $1 from the.
Yeah, sure. It is very cheap.
No, so you know what happened? So I went in and I got on the train. It was fine at start. I was like, I'm gonna sleep for an hour because I haven't slept yet. So I got to like the third station, and then people start packing in.
Oh yeah.
And, you know, me being Thai, I let some woman sit, so I just stand straight up.
You're
right?
Fucked.
And then straight away she sits down. She didn't say anything. She just sits down. So I go up to the side, and I was fine at first. I was like, okay, fine. I can't sleep for like an hour and a half. I'm just gonna stand here with my bags. And then people start coming in. More and more people come in. You know, to the point where at the end, like people had to back in. to the car, right? It's like you don't walk in.
Should have kept the seat, dude. Kept the seat.
It was a big mistake. Like even leaving the seat was a really bad mistake.
Yeah.
So I got out of the station early because I couldn't take it anymore. Like I was literally like this, and like this girl was standing next to me, like right next to me. And like it's so close that even like if it was my girlfriend, it'd been awkward.
Oh, you know? Nice.
And I was like, this is so weird. And then she whips out her phone and starts playing her phone.
Nice.
Like right in front of me.
Nice.
Like literally, like her phone was closer,
yeah,
closer to my face than hers. And I was like, oh fuck it, like free content. Nice. So I ended up just staring at the phone and was like, okay, I can't even pick up my own phone. Like
nice.
That's how packed it was. So.
Can't
that was my experience.
Alright, well, sounds great. Did you? So you took a taxi eventually or no?
No, I walked. I couldn't find a taxi. I walked for like 30 minutes to the... So it took me like 2.5 hours to get to the hotel.
That's so bad, man. Taxi is the... Yeah, you gotta do it. Gotta do it. Did you talk to her? JMBP. Okay, dude, come on. Yeah, Chad, we were waiting for our ride to get to the TI. So, okay, so I guess I'll do a little introduction before we go. I think we have enough people. Chat, you guys in here enough? Enough people in here, chat, to get the introduction going? Let me see. Where are you guys at? He's gonna pass out. He'll be okay. Mike will be okay. All right, we're good.
I'm too excited to pass out, honestly. I don't feel sleepy at all right now.
So have you followed Dota, like, this season at all?
Yeah, for sure. Because, right, I'm coming to TI, right? So
I didn't do that much research. I just know we have a few friends. We have a friend on in EG, so...
Yeah, I've watched so much Dota. Every time I'm driving, just
something. Really?
Watching the stream.
All right, well, chat, welcome to the stream. Today is Friday. Today is the third day. Wait, third? Wait, what? Wait, Thursday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Yeah, the third day of the International. And we have our friend Mike flew in from Bangkok just to come. Yeah, just hang out in the TI. He's going to be here for like 3 or 4 days just for TI. So I had some tickets and I was like, dude, does Mike want to go? And then, yeah, so he came. Mike literally came down here for TI to hang out. And we'll be streaming from the event floor today. Kind of like we did the first day. Today should be a little bit more hype because the first day was kind of like a little bit dead. And tomorrow we'll be going back. Tomorrow should be actually really crazy for the semifinals. But yeah, we'll be heading up there, and I'm not sure exactly what we're going to do exactly. Probably my whole goal today is to start the wave.
Start the wave.
Like, go around the event. Because, like, in the Chinese crowd just sucks.
Do they know how to wave? I've never seen...
We're going to teach them. We're going to teach them how to wave, because, honestly, the Chinese crowd, and I've been watching the main... I don't know if you're watching it all, but, like, it's become a meme, which is great, but also they just suck. Chinese crowd is unfortunately
super biased. Super biased.
I mean, it's I think
like
it's
insanely biased.
I mean, it's normal to root for your own country's team, but the thing is that in China, it's hard for people to come here. So the fact that like the entire crowd is just 98% Chinese makes it like just more difficult, I think, to have different people. So, anyways, we're gonna cheer for every non-Chinese team. Our voices are gonna have to outnumber the other 30,000 people or whatever is there, and we're gonna have to start the wave. That's my goal.
I don't think any
today.
Chinese team are playing today. Actually, they're playing right now.
RNG.
They're playing right now. I don't know what's going on, but they should be done by the time we get there.
Okay.
And hopefully out.
Hopefully.
Oh no, Vichy should be playing. Yeah, we'll have a Chinese team today.
We'll see. Yeah, the goal is to hype them up, get the wave going, and maybe I'll do a couple interviews with some of the Chinese viewers to see what they really think of our boy, Admiral Broldog. what team are you rooting for, Mike? Do you have like a team or no?
I rooted for Alliance, actually.
Me too.
I knew Insania and the guys before. Like, I met them in Thailand when they were playing Han.
Okay.
But they're out. I rooted for Fnatic, because Japs is Thai, and I was rooted for them. So every team I've rooted for is out.
don't root for EG then, because I'm rooting for EG. S4 is our boy. He watches the stream. I don't know if you can do that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so we gotta give S4 all of our energy in hopes that EG can, you know, the North American team representing America in all ways possible. Dig home.
You should have seen the skin.
I saw it. It was really good. Yeah, it was really good.
Huh?
All right, we got a car.
All right.
Almost here. But, you'll see the crowd. Honestly, it's kind of weird because, like, I was watching Alliance versus RNG, and like RNG is not even the favorite Chinese team, but dude, Alliance was like making sick ass plays, yeah, like fucking in their game, and like Silent. And then like RNG got like one kill in a team fight, and then four of them got wiped, but they got one kill and and I was like, dude, what? That's not even a good kill. Like you just got four deaths.
Something to cheer about.
Yeah. Oh shit, Water's here. Water's right in here somewhere upstairs. Water, go to sleep. Get out of here. Anyways, yeah, we're on the way, I guess. So.
Well, that game we misclicked.
Yeah, you misclicked the gyro. They still did pretty well.
They would have probably won if they didn't misclick.
They might have. The crowd's getting excited. Okay, good. Maybe it's towards the end. Maybe it is better. The crowd has changed on Train for All Teams. Look, dude, that's an MP3. That's crowd.mp3. Don't believe it. Like, let me tell you, the crowd you hear on the official Dota stream, that's crowd.mp3. The crowd you're going to hear on my stream is going to be the real crowd. No editing, no muting, no amplifying the gain or the treble. Sexy shirt. Yeah, dude. Rio gave me this shirt, actually. I think our car. I don't know what the. Oh, hello. Are you a tour guide? She's a tour guide? Huh. Anyways. Jake, did you read the newspaper? I didn't find it. We got interviewed. I got interviewed by the Shanghai Daily. At TI last time on Tuesday, and I'm actually really scared because it's like in a national, like a state.
You did it already?
Yeah, it's like a state newspaper, and I'm afraid that they're gonna like take me out, dude. Did you reserve a name in Classic? Yes, I did. Jake and Bake and Vile, my original rogue name. I'm not sure I'm gonna use it. C9 Sven. You know what? Sven? You mean doesn't Arteezy just play in Sven and who else? I forgot. Whatever. Sir, Carolina. I used to study Chinese, but stopped for a few years watching you inspire me to start learning Chinese again. Wo xiang ni de pigu. Oh, great, dude. It's right here for you. So if you guys are not going to give a quick introduction to Mike, you can just put !Mike right there, and I probably explained it there. But Mike actually used to live in Shanghai with me back in the day. He studied in China for a semester.
6 months.
Yeah, half a year. And he was like part of, we were like a close group of friends, and Mike was in there, and so we became close at that time in China. So his Chinese is spectacular, by the way.
Please don't even start.
But you said you might come back and study here?
I might.
Oh, shit.
For a year. I might. We'll see. Yeah. Well, if I'm here, you'll be here quite a while. You'll be here quite a long time.
Yeah, I mean, I'll travel here sometimes. That'd be cool.
It's good.
All right, where the hell's our car? Come on. Where are all these people? Mike got a bit thicker. You still have Chinese news now? Oh, Cloud9 won? Isn't Team Liquid playing? Maybe this is our car. I think it is. Alright. On the way to Dota, Tiana. Oh. Have a great day. Right this way, Mike.
Yep.
He's the Prince of Thailand.
Yeah. 他去那个梅赛德斯森池文化那个啥路上的
It's the big 很大的 He does. He has 3 phones. 4 phones.
对梅赛德斯奔驰会场呀
Everybody knows this, dude. People across the world know this place.
就是世博园那个世博大道那个
Of course it's Xing.
How far is it?
It's not that far. It's like, I don't know. Not too bad.
You see my hotel room.
How is it? Of what? The bun?
Yeah,
oh, shit. Oh, that's it. Oh, dude, nice.
That's insane, eh? It's my window right there.
Is that...
This is literally the view I have from my room. I can't even open that.
Wait, is this in Thailand?
No, this is here, dude.
Is that a mic stand in your room?
I think that's a lamp, dude. That's a lamp. I can't even open that. So I have nothing in my room, which is odd.
It's okay.
Oh.
I mean, it's so cheap.
Well, you can stay in the lobby, dude, right here. We got, they got like they got violinists and stuff.
Yeah, probably a better toilet as well. Oh, my room's really cheap, though.
How much is it? 60?
It was, yeah, how much did I pay? I paid 12.
$12?
12K. Yeah, for three nights. So
12,000 yuan?
Wait, no.
1,200.
Yeah, 1,200.
Oh, $200 for how many nights?
Three nights.
Oh, that's not bad. That's like $200, so divide by 360. Yeah, $60 a night, maybe. That's good.
It was like a 3.5 store.
Yeah. Hey, Sitcho, thanks for the invitation. Sawasti, Mike.
Sawasti,
Mike. Hope you have a good time. Oh, yeah, I forgot all my Thai, dude. God.
You have a lot of Thai viewers, man.
I know. They're
like
here.
10.
10. Yeah, you know. This guy's like, he doesn't know that we speak Chinese, dude. We're gonna have to, he's gonna try to scam our asses. Definitely.
I've been scammed before, and it wasn't nice. I was super drunk. Like, we went clubbing
in China?
One night. Yeah, yeah, and I was
trying was I with
back
you?
To Fudan. No, like alone.
Oh,
yeah. And
then. Sat Lao. Someone
yeah.
said Sat Lao.
I don't know what that is.
Are you even able to stream inside, or you pointed the camera yourself? I'm Mythlore. You missed 2 days ago, man? Or was that 3 days ago? What was that Tuesday, right? 3 days ago. Yeah.
I don't think they'll scam you if you're, like, recording. Probably not.
Yeah, actually, no one really cared.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was even on internet. Yeah, it's okay. I'll be okay. Yeah. I'm not going to keep the camera, like, facing the screen the entire time, but, you know, we'll show the highlights.
It's actually funny. Like, when I got scammed, I tried to argue with them in Chinese. And Chinese is terrible. But when I'm drunk, I just... Try to speak Chinese.
I'm the same.
Like a lot. Oh, I'm so good at Chinese when I'm drunk.
Dude, I know. I didn't
only for me, though, I think. I don't think he understood much, but...
And then?
I was like, damn, I'm so fluent. And then he was, like, trying to argue back, and then I just, you know, I don't understand what he's saying, so I'm just arguing in my own case. I just paid him less. I was too drunk.
Paid him less?
I paid him the whole thing. It was a lot, man. It was, like, 150 to Fudan from the city or something.
That's... way more than it's supposed to be. How many times have you said that about taxi drivers and they responded in English afterwards? Not many times, and if they did, I'd probably just start a conversation and be like, oh shit, well, most a lot of people scam me. I'll just actually be like pretty honest with them. We'll see. We're gonna catch up. Kind of crazy, thanks to the 16. Chroma, thanks to the 16. I really thanks to the 17. Mechanic Apple, thanks to the 18, dude. Glad to be part of the what the hell? Thanks to the 18, dude. Snell, thanks to the 4. Boom Factor, thanks to the 5. Get stuff to the character, thanks to the 15. Mythlore, thanks to the 15. Honeydew, thanks for the 9. Magic Man, thanks for the 9. Kudo Yana, thanks for the 9 big times. And we're caught up. There we go. Cool. Yeah, dude, I'm flying to Vegas on Sunday to play Classic WoW for like 40 hours a day.
You're gonna be so jet lagged, man.
But the thing is, like, I feel like if I'm gonna be like just grinding out WoW, it's not gonna be that bad because I don't need to have a good schedule to play WoW. I can play WoW. Like,
have you played WoW before?
Oh, dude, that's like, WoW? Yeah, that's like the game I went the hardest on in my entire life.
Oh, okay, then you'll be fine. If it's new, then with the jet lag, it would be tough.
No.
Like, if you played it a lot, then you'll be fine.
We got an entire plan, like route set up. We're going to be doing... Yeah, it's going to be pretty
fucking
nice.
So who's inviting you to do this?
The Method Guild is organizing this event, and also HyperX and Blizzard is inviting me to another event. So it's kind of crazy. I got pretty lucky.
Well, you're moving around a lot more than I remember from last year.
It's good and it's bad. I'm trying to find like a nice home base. I'll be back to LA eventually, and we're going under tunnel. I don't know why we're going this way. This is definitely the long way. 100%.
So what's Japan like? Are you
so Japan's Japan? Yeah. So I'm. It's still like my home base. Like that's where I touch down to go. It's so weird. It's like all my stuff's there. My apartment's there, but I don't really like need to be there. I don't know if that makes sense.
No, I get it. Well, we talked about this.
Yeah. So I'll be there for like until maybe summer next year is my home base, and then probably go back to LA. We'll see. They plan on Fairlina? Yes. Chat, we might F down here, by the way. We're under a river. That makes sense. Probably already F'd.
That's neat.
Sizzle, thanks to the 14, by the way. So have you ever been to like esports events like this? Like huge esports events?
I went to KL Major.
Oh, okay. The international is going to outrank that.
Of course, dude.
You're still paying rent, though. True. It's a waste a little bit, but I don't know, man. it's nice having a home base in Asia. I guess that's where I've been traveling a lot, but we'll see. Where are you headed, Jake? Check the title.
What are you doing tonight?
Tonight, I don't have any plans except that OD Pixel, you know who that guy is? Uh-huh. Caster, yeah, he hit me up. I said him and Rich Campbell, you know who that is?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they might go out and with some other people that are involved with Dota, and maybe we'll go out with them, get some food and drinks.
But
I don't know if I'm going to stream that.
I think they have to cast something after, though, right? They have this thing where they sit down like a couple beers and they just talk about the game for like a couple hours after.
I think some of them do that, but they rotate. So today is like OD Pixel's off.
Oh,
so
he did it last night. It was really funny.
I've been trying to find time to hang out with them. Their schedules are crazy, and like want me to stream it, chat? Yeah, I mean I want to stream it too, but I also don't want to I'm pretty sure they want to have like some off time, right? Because they're just on camera all day. So we'll see. Maybe I'll just let you guys say hey. Jake is joining 100 Thieves. What? 100 Thieves. What the fuck? I don't play. What do they play? Halo 2 or something? Odie is commentating right now. How's he doing? Go in there and tell him. Oh, he doesn't read the chat. Never mind. Yeah, dude, Dota. Fuck. I mean, when you go to sit down, like, get your seat, it's totally cool if you want to sit and just watch a lot. Because I'm probably going to watch a little bit, walk around. Like, I'm going to be pretty annoying if you want to just sit and watch. So I'll just, like, if you just sit and watch it, I'll just pop in and come grab you.
Yeah, I'll see it. Yeah. I won't watch everything. I'll just see what I want to watch.
I think tomorrow and Sunday will be definitely the craziest days.
Yeah.
They weren't really enforcing seating assignments the first day because I think there's just not a lot of people there. Mm-hmm. But I'm pretty sure tomorrow, the next day, maybe even today, that's gonna be pretty full. We'll see. Young Lam, thanks for the 10 Cradle. Thanks for the 1 year. Wow, 1 year, you owe me something. Yeah, sure. Go on Discord. I'll send it to you. Vader's here. Well, well, well. Vader. You know who Vader is? Like, I don't know. I don't know how much time he's been watching Twitch recently. That's cool. It's top 8 already. It's already crazy. Alright, good. It's crazy to think that the last place team at the actual international is getting 100k. Like, that's already huge, right? Yeah. Wait, not 100k. I think it was like 5.
No, Alliance went home with 500k.
Yeah, right? So it's 100k each.
Yeah,
100k. That's crazy.
They finish, like, second from bottom.
But it's not 3 mil each, that's for sure. That'd be pretty nuts. What's Mike's current MMR? Great question. If you guys don't know, Mike is probably one of the most dedicated Dota people I know in my inner circle. Seriously. Okay. I have some friends back home that are super...
I started Dota with you.
Yeah, like you and... Because Will played too, right?
Yeah. It was me, you, and Will. We were rubbish.
Yeah, I mean...
It was so bad.
Yeah, but you're like more... You're the most consistent, I would say.
I'm 5.7 now.
5.7, which is... I don't even know what that is back in the day. 5.7.
No, 5.7. Well, it's 5.7.
But I mean, like, when I played when it was like 3k, was like fucking, that's like 9k or something at the time. Like, right? Like, season 2 or something.
It's still pretty relevant. I mean,
are you an immortal player?
Yeah, I'm immortal rank 4000, so there's 4000 people better than me in Southeast Asia.
Damn, dude. It's pretty good. Mike is immortal.
JNB Pride.
That means you play at the same... Well, you play at a higher level than Admiral Bulldog, right?
No. Bulldog's, like, rank 250 or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Dude, he's higher than most pros.
Yeah, no, he's being stupid.
He trolls a lot, but he's actually really good.
Cool. When I lived in China, we would, like, have little mini LAN parties at Mike's apartment with me and my friend Will. You guys know 4 a.m. And it was kind of fun. It was really fun, actually. I had a lot of fun.
I have the worst win rate with you out of all my friends.
What? What are you talking about, dude?
We have like a 30% win rate.
That's because you forced me to play support. And I'm not, you know, Salt Sack next to the 10, Rob next to the 5, dude. Front page? Hell yeah, dude.
We play 10 games and we'd win 3 of them. You know how depressing that is?
Dude, that was totally on you, for sure.
Oh, I was rubbish back then as well. I just started with you.
Oh, yeah, because you just came over. Yeah, you did just start.
I was playing Han.
Han was, like, dying at that time.
Yeah, it was.
I read that S4. I didn't know this, but I didn't follow competitive Han. I played a lot of Han. I loved it. But S4 actually was recognized from Han originally, I think. Like, he was actually...
Very briefly, though.
Okay.
I think the big ones are, like, Miltail and those those guys.
Oh, No Till. He's a Huntville guy.
And all the Alliance boys are
really? Oh, shit. I didn't know that. Except for Arteezy. Wait, no, he's on UG, sorry. I just messed that up. Hunt is an ex-Lion member from Hunt. As far as an ex-Lion member. Oh, is that a team Lion? I don't know. I didn't follow competitive Hunt.
That was way before, maybe before I played Hunt.
At that time, I feel like esports weren't as wide known, as they are now. And, I was in high school, and it was harder to follow teams. Maybe it was harder to find coverage or harder to find,
Yeah. No prize money as well. Yeah. I think it's more fun because of the prize money. It's more intense. It's more on the line, you know?
Yep. Han is Taiga and Sanya Mike.
Yeah, it's Boxy as well.
2010, dude. Was Han 2010? Must have been. No, 2010. Had to have been a little earlier than 2010. Because
2010 was when it kind of peaked. I think 2010 until
maybe I was playing early on then.
That's when girlfriend called.
Okay. Mike's boyfriend's calling him. Hi, Paul.
But no one has a name. Why?
Bulldog is the best Alliance member, dude. We're about to be at the fucking International, boys. I got so many tickets, I don't know what to do with them.
The JW Marriott.
I think we're getting pretty close, actually. Loda, Bulldog, Warcraft. Yeah, Loda's OG. Dude, I want to see Dendi. Did you know about the Amazon Rainforest? I heard about that, man. Put my hands. Alright, everything cool over there? Alright, we good. We're in the clear, boys. Alliance versus RNG. It feels bad. Adri thinks the 7, dude. T-minus 89 hours on that classic, Jake. Look, boys. I'm going to be playing a lot of classic. I'm going to be streaming. We're going to be crazy leveling. I don't know how much it's going to let me
7 months
be involved with the chat because I'm just going to be fucking grinding. But if you guys want something running in the background, it's going to be me. All right. How's the weather, Jake? Pretty shitty today. When the sky is all the same color of not blue, usually it's when it looks like you're living in a cloud, it's usually not a good day.
But no, it's disgusting.
Yeah, but it's warm.
I looked up at the tower and I couldn't see anything.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be bad. Wi-Fi, thanks to the 14. Great streaming coming. It should be fun, man. We got Mike with us. This is still kind of weird. I still haven't settled in that Mike's next to me right now. But he is. We were just talking about yesterday with... It was yesterday with Water. We were talking about the full moon party. And I was trying to remember, what exactly happened. She's like, yeah, Mike so nice took care of me. And I was like,
Was that
yeah.
Water?
But yeah. I was like, I don't remember. I'm pretty sure, I think I was there too. I was peeing on hermit crabs. And Dustin was over there, talking to, the moon or something. It was a weird night.
That was when... That was the catchphrase he started. What was it? What's his thing again?
Dustin.
What's his thing?
What if?
The what if.
That's where what if came from. Fuck. Is one of Jake's front teeth a different... Okay, dude. Have you eaten yet, Jake? No, we're going to eat first before we go inside, I think. Yeah, there's a big mall right there, so we'll grab some food. I want to eat something quick, though, because I want to get inside and see what's going on. But, yeah, we'll eat. Dude, what kind of... I forgot what kind of Chinese food you like. I know you like Grandma's House.
Yeah.
Grandma's House and shit.
Do you know what I miss the most here?
What?
That Mexican place near Fudan.
Are you talking about La Bamba?
No. If you say the name, I'll probably remember it.
Mexican place?
These really, these nasty burritos, but they were so nice. They were not really Mexican, but they were still really nice.
Was it on Dasher, is it?
Yeah, it was on Dasher.
Fuck, I'm trying to... It wasn't the pancake place, right? Pancake Day or whatever?
No. Further down.
Mexican place.
Looked like an Italian flag. The first time I went in, I thought
it was Italian. Oh, I know what you're talking about.
And I went in, it was Mexican. Because they didn't have the logo in the middle. It's just the color. So I was like, this is Italian.
I don't remember the name of it. I remember exactly what you're talking about. Maybe I didn't eat that much. And the burrito was wrapped, but it was very dry and crispy on the top and bottom, right? Or something.
Yeah, they put three sauces on top.
Oh.
It was nice. I miss that.
You like that?
I do.
It's disgusting. Did you ever eat at La Bamba? The place by Propaganda?
Yeah.
That place is disgusting.
Yeah. Propaganda, though.
See, that was the start of many crazy nights. 看到国内了，大高兴。Hey Melissa, what? Are you going to be in any VIP rooms? I know I hit up everybody we know to ask if we can go in the cool little VIP team booth, but I didn't like push it because I don't know. I'm not like really close to anybody. Like I'm acquaintances with a lot of people here. I don't like know their birthdays or anything. So if they have room and they're like, yo, it'd be cool to have a streamer up here, like I'm in. But if not, we'll have some fun by ourselves maybe. Found 158. Oh yeah, that place might be pretty good. Adrian Cobb, thanks for the Brandon Prime, dude. We'll see.
I like that Siolong Power place as well. Like in front of that's like the first shop. At the intersection.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna talk about. It was like a big open kitchen dish here. Yeah. Okay, I didn't eat there that much, but do you like Xiaoyang Chengjinbao? The pink sign with like they're the thicker kind of soup dumplings?
I don't remember. I'm down for it.
Okay, cool. Can Mike say the line, please, Papa? Which line? No pussy? We gotta wait till we get him a couple drinks or something. We're gonna get Mike drunk tonight. We're gonna get Mike drunk with like S4. No, not S4. They got games tomorrow, I think. Yeah, we're gonna have to.
I'll get drunk with whoever, man.
So if you had one player to like hang out with and just like drink with, who would it be? Okay, one player and then one talent, like caster / host or something.
One player to just drink with and talk, or like talking?
Like if we went out tonight and you had one player to choose from the whole pool of players tonight, they'd like you'd wish that would be the one that came and hung out with us. Who would it be?
Artizzi or something. Artizzi sounds like a cool thing to do.
Okay. All right.
Or Samail, but I don't think Samail drinks.
Is he really, how young is he? How old is he? Is he really young?
Like 18, 19.
When he first came out in the scene, he was like 16, right? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so he's probably 18 now.
I mean,
Artizzi probably. Yeah. But Bulldog would be nice.
Fuck, man. You know, Bulldog, I have a theory. So Bulldog, ever since Internationals already, he has not done face cam. I think Bulldog is in the stadium underneath with Gabe right now, streaming, laughing, smoking cigars with all the ladies. They got all the ladies down there in a big old couch lined up in bikinis. I think Bulldog's actually here. He just said he's not going to come and all this shit because he's worried about the drama. He's here. That would be sick. Yeah, Bulldog is the only one that I'm like. Here we are, boys. We have arrived.
I'd love to know how he's actually like in real life.
Oh, he's got to be a cool dude to hang out with. I told him to come hang out with me and then we'll get him all the honey babies he could ask for.
Actually, No Tail. I changed my mind.
No Tail?
No Tail for sure.
Okay, I don't know much about No Tail, so I don't have any feeling about that. Draft, thanks for the year. Okay, we could just get out here.
Yeah?
We could. 这里停车吗?
在这里下，也可以。要下吗？
这人干吗？ 这人干吗？ 我靠。 Hold on, guys, let's get out of here. Mike, thanks for the 15. No pussy. I'm trying to pair with my WeChat, it's going to be way more convenient. 用微信吧。
微信?
对。
Oh, you want to do it first?
Yeah, that's cool.
I'll get the trick on.
Alright. 30吧。
Okay.
Oh, fuck, it might not let me play. Oh, shit. I gotta use cash. Hold on. For some reason, like, sometimes it doesn't let me... Oh, it works. Nope, can't do it. 我给你选金吧. 就是... 对. It's okay. It's weird. You know how WeChat... Remember back then, like, there's always, like, random fucking problems that they just never fix. Like, sometimes payments don't work if it's to certain individuals. I don't know how this shit works. You know how WeChat works on the foreign application, like for foreigners.
Oh yeah, I got it on like the Chinese one, so I never had a problem. Like, I registered here, the WeChat and everything. It was only Chinese. Huh. I have to go out that side. Right?
Yeah, we'll go out this side together. We'll just put my shit away. All right,
dude, I'm so excited. Let's go.
The International.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Make sure my tickets don't fall to my ass.
Bill.
Yeah, Pyama.
Yeah.
We'll hold the end.
Yeah.
25号你要买多少钱？
你有几张？
我有两张。
2000一张，2500，2000。
我给你五千一个，一张。
啊？
5000一张。
5000一个不要。
好，这好好。Help me, brother. 嘿，谢谢 ，brother。
好吧。
好，5000吧，一张。
你要一张？
不可以。
啊？
不可以。
你去买一张，退一张。
啊，不可以。
啊？
I got two, baby.
啊
？Sorry. 不用不用了。我是给我朋友买吧，行，谢谢。I was asking.
Yeah, you asked the price.
Well, I asked the price of what he would buy tickets for the final day. He said he'd buy them for 1,000. I said I'll sell them for 5,000, but I don't have them. You know. Here's our tickets for the past few days. You want to get some food first?
Yeah.
All right, chat. Welcome to the International. It is Here we are at the. Sorry.Mercedes-Benz Arena. This place is really nice, actually. Although it's sponsored by some random-ass Scottish milk company, I think. That'll be an official shirt. You guys would wear this shirt? Are you kidding me? Come on, dude. Ross Tiger ranks with a 20-month long-term target. Jake's garbage rogue slash spit. Okay, dude. You're gonna be studying my shit because you're gonna wish you were doing what I'm doing and with my rogue. All right.This mall here has all the goodies. And then this is the entrance right here. Are you gonna go to the secret shop and buy some, like, little pin and stuff?
I want to, actually, yeah.
Okay. We gotta find the times that's the best to get out there. And then you get these little plushies, see that little, like, squishy he has for Shadow Fiend? Every day you get one.
Yeah?
Yeah, so you'll have three.
That's awesome.
I'm trying to get a bunch. You can probably have a bunch if you want them.I don't want my tickets to get stolen. I'm gonna put them in my front pocket. Look, I'm gonna get jacked. Oh, sorry. Damn, all these fucking people got tickets, dude, and like, what the hell? Alright, yeah, let's keep going. I'm trying to think about what do we eat. Something fast. Oh, gross. Hey!
They're
good.Oh, nice. 好喝。Sorry. So, okay, first of all, how does it feel to be back in China? When was the last time you came back here?
I came here for work, but that was it. I didn't really go much.
Okay.
But then, like, it's good to be back.
Really? You feel pretty comfortable here since you at least live here? Like, walking around,
actually,
like...
Oh, now I am. But at the start, I was really nervous, actually.
Really?
I was quite surprised why. Wow. I used to live here.
Damn.
People here are so different from everywhere else. Like,
yeah,
you
yeah.
You need to get used to, like, how things are.
Yeah.
Especially in the metro. Like, I knew straight away, like, shit, I need to change myself a bit.
Yeah, you gotta change that mindset to, like, be okay with everything. Yeah, otherwise, you're just kind of like, what the?
Like, people spitting and everything. Like,
it's yeah. I ran across here. We're gonna grab some food real quick, chat, and then we'll bounce. I might eat the same place we ate with NPC Andy. They're all selling. No. Do you want tickets?
Yeah.
我给你二十五号一张五千。Really?
Yeah.
我加你微信，你明天来吗？
Okay.
I might have one extra, so we'll see. Unless one of my viewers come pick it up for me, which they welcome. If any of you guys are in Shanghai and you guys want to come to International, come find me.
Hey, 哥们儿。
啊，不要。
哎，
什么？
你们是想买票吗？
不用，不要，不要买票。
不买票啊？
对，不要。谢谢。
Bye.
Bye. 晚上再说。好 ，We gotta go. One more street. I just wanted to get like fried chicken, something really fast, or Phuket Paradise, dude. All right, let's go this way. We're gonna get some good food. I just don't know where exactly it is. Down here? All right, we'll go down here. Hey, Dick, who are you coming to Australia? I'm not going to Australia. To Exclamation Point. What's it called? Exclamation Point. Classic. I unfortunately changed our plans. Yeah, we're doing some different shit now, so sorry about that. But, yeah, if you guys just popped in, welcome. We are going to International. We'll be live streaming from the event floor, doing some hopefully fun stuff, trying to hype up the dead crowd, as you know. And we're with Mike, came from Thailand, hang out with us. It should be fun. But, yeah, if any of you guys do, if you're in Shanghai and you come snipe me and you want to go to TI, I have extra tickets for...
So...
If it was a viewer, I'll probably just give it to him.
Damn.
I would give it to a viewer, or it's better, you know, give it to a viewer for free or make $1,000 selling it to one of these guys. Probably give it to a viewer for free, honestly.
Scoot to sub.
Yeah, if they're here, but it's, you know, they got to be here. They got to be like, yeah, not everyone's here. I think we can go in here. I would make them tier 3 sub on the spot, though, before I give it to them, I think. Just out of goodwill.
Correct.
And they said, no, I would make them go in with me. I wouldn't let them sell it. I would walk them in. It. Yeah, if they sell it, I would kick them in the balls. Hypothetically. Not really, obviously, because I'm a streamer and I can't do that. Oh, we want to go right down here. There's a good food right here, but we got to find stairs. Ah, maybe over there. Oh, yeah. This is like one of those super long malls, super huge, but not that many people in it, like most.
I think it just came to China.
the first one, not even the re-release one. Oh, they got a bunch of these. Have you seen these? The little solo karaoke booths?
We have that in Thailand.
Oh, shit. Okay, cool. Can we get a perma ban on Sad F the Plant 434, please, mods? Thank you. Jared, thanks for the 4 months. What did you say?
You can hear inside. Like, you can hear outside.
Yeah, a little bit, right?
It's kind of weird. It's really weird.
Water. Eloise is probably home. Water's also home. Dota, baby. Oh, who's playing? Oh, who's playing? Hello, niha. Should I say that?
Liquid.
All right, let's go liquid, baby. You like liquid? Liquid. Liquid. Hey, do you guys know Bulldog? You know Bulldog? Do you remember on Bulldog? Alliance. The how's it? We remember Bulldog, mom. Oh, okay. LGD, baby. See ya. Fuck. They don't know Bulldog. Bulldog, you better stay relevant, Bulldog. Start tweeting again. We'll come on. All right. Do you remember that? This is the one. Young's Dumplings. Don't remember that?
No. I've never had it.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's check it. Check it out. You had to have had this. No way? Really? Alright, so they're soup dumplings, but they're like thicker. Definitely Shanghai style. Unfortunately, they don't have shrimp anymore. They just have crawfish, but I would prefer the pork and the... They have veggie and pork. Okay. Do you like crawfish?
I can eat crawfish. I don't eat veggies.
Oh, you don't eat veggies? Okay. Okay. Do you want to get like a little soup to go with it or no? No? Okay. Get some food before we head in. This kid hates me. Hello. Oh shit. Nightshade, thanks for the 2 months locked in, dude. What are we getting exactly? Let me make sure.
Just get a bunch of them.
What about this? What? 哪里的? 三瓶三千。 然后再来一份小龙。 哦不不不,就是 小羊三千。 再来小羊。
一份三瓶一份小羊。
嗯,然后
有就是有豆腐牛肉粉粉丝汤，对，可以。这里你要 what do you want to drink? Oh, maybe 一瓶水。
矿泉水。
啊，还有。
Like a Coke.
You want a Coke?
Pepsi, yeah.
Your Coke, oh, okay. 的可乐，白，对对对。
矿泉水不要。
哦，都要。
都要。
对。
一份三冰，一份小鸭，牛肉粉，那个矿泉水加百事啊，46块。
喂，大概给你一块吧。Oh, you got it already? Oh shit, you got change. You guys like my shirt? What's wrong?
还有个五毛。
You have 5 RMB? I'll catch you. 可能有。没有。
欢迎光临小生间。
没有。
给一块也可以。
一块有。
嗯，一块。
How does that help? Wait, 是鸡吗？哎。It's 46, right? So we gave her 101, which would mean that we get 55 back.
I mean,
but she asked for another... Wait, what? Oh, okay. Got it. Thank you.
生煎自己拿方式
吗？可以两个吧。两个吸管吧，可以吗？我再来一个吸管，
世界那边的。
我说再来一个吸管，对，谢谢。Yeah, we go here to pick up the bowels. Oh, 谢谢。Have you seen them cook this? It's like pan fried on the bottom and steamed on the top. And they're kind of like soup dumplings. You dip them in vinegar. Pretty good.It's actually cold. Yeah, lack of proper AC, I guess. Dota, baby. Who you like? Liquid or RNG?
This guy.
Liquid. You like liquid? Yeah, baby. Hell yeah, Chinese player likes liquid. Do you like Alliance?Alliance. 他们已经完
了。
啊，你认识 Bulldog 吗？ Bulldog, Admiral Bulldog. 哦，不是，哦，好，没事。
No one knows Bulldog. It's not very popular in China.
Yeah, we're trying to resurrect his name in China. We're trying to change the outlook that people have on Bulldog here.
You gotta buy a shirt.
Bulldog shirt?
Yeah.
I'm in love with Bulldog. You know why? Because Bulldog doesn't judge people. Bulldog took me in as a little IRL streaming pleb, played a couple games of Dota with me, realized I'm a fucking champion. The best IRL streamer player he's ever had on this stream. And we became best friends after.
I watched
those. Oh, this is spicy sauce.
可以吗？
哦，可以。
谢谢。
Just some vinegar. Bulldog taught me the importance of the runes and to mana. Ever since I played Dota, since I played with him, I'm always getting runes and I'm always just engaging. And I'm never backing down. I might be losing, but
I love it. I love
mana.
I love his little catchphrases.
Yeah.It's really good. Okay, so this is, so this one's gonna have a mix of vegetable, crawfish, and pork. And this one's just pork. And you can order more if you want. This, like, instantly comes out. The pork's the original, so we're gonna try, like, the pork one first.
All right. Yeah, that's totally good.
Mitch Jones is a WoW streamer originally, right? Think about the foundation of these streamers. People think about me as an IRL streamer, but when the classic WoW comes out, you're gonna understand what I really am.
Oh, yeah, you were a WoW streamer.
No, I played on TF2 actually.
Oh,
right. Chat is called Sung Jin Bao. It's a pan fried on the bottom, steam on the top. Or a pork dumpling with soup inside. and Cheetah. GT's Inc. for a year. Is this when the Unsub button shows up again? Or is it gone forever? It's been gone. It's never coming back. All right. Art director at CO2. Awesome. Will the Wild Card get over 1 million viewers? I'm not sure. Fugly Watch? Not my watch? Well, you got a fugly name, Bio Lumate. Huh. Get wrecked. This is like curry beef soup with coconut.
There's a lot of food.
Who's that? Saw a person in the chat with a check mark. Must be famous. Nightmare. You want to meet Gabe?
What?
You want to meet Gabe Newell?
I'd love a drink with Gabe. Say what's up.
Does he drink?
I don't know.
He's a bulldog. He's a washed up former pro player of a dead game. Aren't we all, dude? Aren't we all? Let me tell you. What's up, Ryan? Looks like our whole family coming. So how's Thailand been, dude? How you doing?
Good, man.
School and whatnot?
Yeah, I finished uni already, so...
So if you come back to Shanghai, what would you come for?
To study again. Back to studying Chinese. I want to actually speak Chinese.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You do the language program again?
Yeah. Oh. I'll start like level 3 or something.
I don't know which one of these are veggie, but I'll eat the veggie ones. Did you try the crawfish yet?
Yeah, I think I'm eating. Is this beef or crawfish?
Pork.
Oh, is pork? Oh yeah, no beef. This one's pork, right?
What's up? This is crawfish.
That looks like
I don't know which one's... Yeah, some veggie. I'm eating.
Do you eat spicy at all?
Oh yeah, I can. That's actually... I can eat that. I just don't need it right now. Is that KFC? No. Unfortunately not. That's like the games are going until like midnight or so in China.
What?
The Dota games last night. We're going until about midnight, I think. 11:30. Right, Jeff?
No. Yeah, because I was watching until the end.
It ended at 11:30, maybe. It's like, yeah.
Because my flight was at... Oh, yeah, it did, right. Because you're an hour ahead. Right. Yeah, it's crazy.
Oh, there was a pause? Oh. Oh.
Awesome, too. It's good to have this again, man.
Yeah. Missed that Thai McDonald's. The Thai McDonald's I ate like every day for breakfast. Across the street from my hotel.
Yeah.
Poland,
I went with Dustin like the first day, I think.
What was your favorite food in Thailand? Which meal was it?
Oh, shit, I gotta remember. He took me to the really good pad thai.
One of the streamside foods.
To be honest, that crab meal we had in Phuket, that you were cracking all the crab, that was good, dude. That was so good. Can we get a permaban on that guy, SDFADSF, please? Mods, thank you. Oh, this is good. Any plans for Korea? Not any plans, but I'm sure we'll go again soon. This soup is basically beef curry soup with tofu and rice noodles. What is Mike's chopstick technique? Good question.
It's not good. It's not good.
It's the art.
The way I hold the chopstick is not correct.
Hey, what's for? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Feel free. No problem. Okay, yeah. It's very close to the comfort. That guy's quartered in the wall right now by himself.
You remember that meal?
No, I don't want
to. When we waited like half an hour to go
outside?
Yeah.
Wasn't
we lined up for like an hour.
Wasn't that the tom yum soup?
Yeah, with the tom yum.
Yeah. That was good.
We had the chicken rice one.
Oh, chicken rice is so good.
That was a fresh meal.
Right out of the airport. What happened, guys? Who?
Liquid One.
Liquid One boys? Good, good. One less Chinese team.
On the beach.
Oh, good. Reflect on the beach stream?
How did it start? I think we had a bottle each before we went in.
No, we bought one bottle and split it. Split it. Like a real bottle.
We had two and we split it between two. I think you split with water and I drank with Dustin.
Oh, man.
We finished before we got there. You guys didn't finish. So yeah, you guys were standing at the bin.
Yes.
Like, downing the...
We downed it and like we were good and the whiskey hit us. When we started drinking the whiskey Red Bulls that you kept, we were in like four or five whiskey Red Bull buckets. And at that point, the timing was bad. Because like when we started drinking that, the other whiskey started to hit us and we didn't realize it.
Crisscross.
And we dug our drink. Wait, chat, is slow mode still on? If it is, or not, I don't think it is. Just my normal chat. Once water went to the bathroom at one time, it was all over.
Yeah, she was in there a while.
All over. It's on. Okay, good, good. That's just my chat, thank God.
I remember you left the stream with me and Dustin. And we turned it to water and she was like, half asleep on the wall.
That's scary.
Oh my god, that was crazy. That was crazy.
Did you eat the crawfish one yet? Or
yeah, yeah, it's good. I'm trying to figure out how to.
Oh shit, it's Dustin.
What up?
What's that, Dustin? Okay, yeah. Dash and P right there. Okay, that's Dustin.
Oh, okay. Yo, Dustin. It's been a while, Dustin.
So Dustin's name in Chinese is Deshaun, the big mountain. So he would name like his character in H1Z1 dot Deshaun, like Da Shan. And people would call him on voice chat, like, yo, Deshaun.
Deshaun.
Get your ass over here, Deshaun. He'd be like, my name's not Deshaun.
It's like the black girl.
What? I didn't say that. I don't know the origin of the name.
Deshaun.
I wasn't referencing any origin. I miss you, Mike. Let's get some Hainan chicken. That shit was good.
Oh yeah, Dustin loved it. I think Dustin loved every meal.
Dustin loves every meal. I've never seen Dustin.
Oh, we had some great meals.
Turn down a meal. We're eating pan-fried soup dumplings.
Oh, it's good.
How's the Pepsi just like the USA version? I don't know what the USA version is like.
Oh, what? A Pepsi? Might be similar. It's like gyoza? Maybe. A little different. The way it's cooked is, the cooking technique is completely different. You want the last dumpling? If you're actually here, sure.
I'm cool.
He masters from 14. Ken takes a 15 man. No, it doesn't. It's a 3. Oh, I got you already. Ken says Mike is the man. Perma ban on Jakin LBH, please say it. Everyone hear me here.
I'm quite surprised, like, your chat remembers me. Like,
but of course, dude. They follow it all. My chat seems some shit. Fucking Mike doesn't say no boosty anymore. It has to be in the current context.
I'll find the time.
Dude, I'm like sweating already. I'm not gonna eat this soup. It's like making me ultra sweaty.
I think this is.
I don't think you ever had any bad negative stuff on Shake. I'm gonna have to go diarrhea soon.
Yeah, I was watching you when you were playing the GTA roleplay thing.
Oh, yeah.
That was great.
You like that? Dude, Dr. Disrespect is gonna get onto that server actually soon. Yeah. Shroud's been playing it. Summit got back on.
It's really awesome.
It's fun to see you guys. I love watching that RP stuff as well. It was fun too. I really like the character, the little Japanese guy. Mike drops the JVP when he's trying to pry out old Jake.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we are in China. So.
We are in China. You're right.
This is where it all started. Wait, did you ever get your laundry cleaned from the laundry lady in Fudan?
No, I've never stayed in Sudan, dude.
Oh, I don't know if you ever brought one to you. Okay.
Oh, you're going to go say hi, right?
Yeah, I might go back and say hi, but I don't know if
I don't mind. I can go there. I'll buy, get some burritos.
Damn, dude. Play some ping pong? Holy shit, Kev Pancake, 2 years, been 24 months. I'm in Shenzhen right now. Dude, Kev, I wish you were here, dude, in China. You come to international with us. Hope you're doing well, man. And see you for 2 years.
Could I meet you in person?
Probably not.
Probably do.
Nah, dude.
Do it on stream. You can't deny it. On record.
I don't know, Mike. I need like a... Well, this guy's getting more food to go. Oh, yeah.
Doing so full, man.
Yep, I'm gonna pack up. Tell me when you're ready. I need like another little napkin. What's the over-under on the wave happening? Oh, yeah, so the goal is to get the wave to happen today. We'll see. We'll see. Big bites. I'm a big boy.
Alright, down.
Take it. See you there.
Have a nice day.
Oh, you too. Oh, nice guy. Can I sit with you in TI tomorrow to do the wave?
No.
Are you going to TI? I mean, I'm not gonna. No, I'm not gonna take on snipers, but I mean, like, if you're around, I'm sure we'll be together a little bit. Like that, right? Yeah. I usually don't like create a big group, it gets kind of weird. I'm excited to take Mike to the international, guys.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Does people recognize you inside?
I only had one guy say hi to
you. You don't have many Chinese people.
No, because Twitch is blocked in China, so... There's a couple people that watch, like, there might be a few Chinese people watching, but...
I think if T.I. was in, like, Seattle, you went up.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of people.
Actually, I was gonna, I was trying to get involved with TI and be like someone that was either out interviewing or something in the field, like officially, but because it was in China, there's a lot of regulations on like licensing and stuff, like who can stream what officially. Because like I don't know if Valve has the final say here, like the government of China probably does, you know. So like, unfortunately, it didn't work out. Maybe next time.
Dude, I'm just glad you can stream here in China.
Oh yeah, which, yeah. Because the backpacker kind of lucky, dude. Rujik, thanks for the rating subscribe, man. Eat the soup. You know, it's okay. I always order the soup, but I never end up eating it all.
Alright.
So what's going on right now? Let's go figure it out. I think they're probably like changing the game and stuff.
Yeah, well.
How did you feel about what Miskip said about you earlier today if you saw it? What did Miskip say about me earlier today? Let me see. That little troublemaker, Mizzy. Well, I want EG to take the whole thing, so. Thank you. Working at majors, you want to see that gig? Yeah, I don't think it was like working. I was just going to be like, yeah. Yeah, so like in between games is when you don't want to come eat because everybody comes out to eat and then they go back. Yeah. What do you say? I'm on the front page? Yeah, right. Hey, Dick, thanks for the content. See you in different countries. Can't just travel. Love, love. Hey, man, thank you. Let's go up the way we came, I think. Too many gamers this way.
Oh, everyone's coming out. Game's over.
I have 30,000 hours on Dota? What? How many hours of Dota you have?
Probably two. Maybe. One, two.
2 hours?
2,000.
Oh, 2,000 hours. This guy says 30,000 hours. Is that true?
Wait, how much?
30,000 hours.
Who has 30,000 hours?
I don't think I'm in the chat. Yeah, I must be lying.
30,000? No way, dude. How many years is that?
Oh, God, I don't even know how many years it is. Actually, front page? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Welcome to the new front page friends. You're going to see the international from a different perspective.
Must be me on stream. That's why I'm front page.
I knew we had Mike here. I had to get Mike on the front page, baby. 3.4 years? Jesus. Same thing as... Oh, yeah, right. Did someone ever say what Miskiff said, or was that just a bait? What is that?
What is that? What is it?
What oh, it's is a, it? It's a back massager.
Oh.
Oh, you put it in the movie theater and it massages your back during the movie. And it costs a 10 RMB.
For 40 minutes?
Yeah. That's really cool, actually.
That's so interesting.
China, baby. China. You're the same sense of oily skin? Yeah, it sucks, dude. My skin sucks, oh well. Just a debate? Okay, well, if it's not, you can post it in Discord. I don't know if Miskiff said anything. A little Mizzy Wizzy. Dude, these things are always such a trick. They put these, like, plastic guards in front of the doors to block out the, or help the AC. Sometimes they leave the door closed and you just run right into it. Yeah, let's see. I don't see any Mizzy stuff. Twitch's number one outdoor IRL streamer. Twitch confirmed Jake is the best IRL streamer. Dude, that's not even like, come on. You don't need anyone to tell you that. What if you sit on the massaging pad? That'd be nice. We gotta play some music leading up to the international right now. Some like fucking epic music. Right, chat? Oof. Andy Malnakis is the man, dude. He's killing it in Greece. I also like to, I don't like labels and like competition of all that shit. We're all just out here doing our own thing, you know what I'm saying? Can we get a permit on Ni Bunin Tingutu? Yeah, any mods, just this guy's gonna keep coming back and making accounts, just keep banning him. If you guys want, you can report him, so he gets IP banned is even better, but how about you just tell me mas to be, huh? Ni bunen tingku. Ni me. Sena. Zage, Bushu Zage, ni Zage, ni Zage, ni Gozia, Dior, ni Zama. Ni Bella, I will just so young. Sena. How fan, ya. Anyways. Yeah. All the people are leaving right now, so. Just. Because the game just ended, but we'll get inside and get our nice seat going on. Yeah, the Dota e-girls, dude. Can you say e-girls on Twitch or do you get banned?
E-girls.
Is e-girls a bad word?
I've never even heard of it.
Oh, really? They're electronic girls, I think.
Electronic girls.
I have food on the bottom lip, thank you. I think we keep going. The entrance is this way. Yeah. Just whatever you do, don't root for TNC Predator. I know they're already gone, but if you're a Predator fan here, dude, you're fucked. If you're a TNC, China just, they hated them, dude. Feels bad. Yeah, EG. I'm for EG. That's who I want to win. Who's left right now?
EGOG.
EGOG? I missed the last game last night. Fuck, the third game.
Oh, no. I was going on the plane, so I missed
it. Oh, really? All right, let's go inside. Living Bang, thanks for 15. Your first team was the LAN party with Andy. What a crazy... Oh, shit. That was a great stream, man. Fucking love Andy. I missed that guy. Christian, thanks for the brand new subscribe, by the way. All right, let's go inside. We got a bunch of tickets. I don't know which one they want to see. Here's yours for today. Wait, what? There you go. All right, boys, it's time. Woo! Yes, arena's really nice. Let's go, EG. Who you vote for? Favorite team? Yeah. 你喜欢哪一个队？
对。
那个队？
对。
你喜欢哪一个？
我啊。
对。
就是一醉吧。
啊？
一醉吧。
对谁？
一醉。
一醉。
就是苏淼。
这是一个队的名字吗？
没有没有，一醉是一个英文追你嘛，就是那个队名嘛。
喂。Okay. I like Admiral Bulldog. You know Bulldog? Oh, this is Dota. You know Dota?
Dota.
This is Dota.
Yeah.
All right, see ya. Have a good day.
It's not even here for Dota.
What did you say? I don't know. I couldn't understand. I don't know. Whatever. Oh. Chat, you guys have to go incognito for a minute, okay?
In addition, please take the AT boardly.
Hello.
We will not provide any supplementary.
A question. 我有昨天和前天的，就是门票的是没有用，但是我要拿那个的
退，
可以吗？就是会
啊，您可以去问一下那里面，
好好好
给他们看。
好，谢谢。I didn't use the tickets for yesterday the day before, so I want to get the free toy. Hello. 你好。我有个问题，就是我的昨天前天的门票，但是我没有用，我就是问一下，如果可以拿那个，就不是这个，就是
我知道那个星红掉落那个，
对，
稍微等，
还是就是拿今天的礼物，
应该是只能拿今天，我帮你稍微问一下，放在一起是吧？
对，我一起
啊，你稍微等一下，你拿一下，
好，谢谢。I have what? How many I have here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 老板你好。Sorry. Help me, please. That's okay, I just didn't come. Yeah, yesterday and the day before.
再领三个那个星红，就是领上三张。
星红可以，
可以是吧？
别的都不行，别的
礼物也不是一起，
对，
可以。
Okay, so I just want to use them for the little toy. Is okay?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Not toy, just the card.
Oh, just the card. Ah, shit.
Every day is different the toy.
Oh.
我看一下，它这是几张？这是六张票。
这是对，
是前两天六张，三套，就是一共是几张呀？一共是。
一共是六张，
对，六张青红的卡，你来数一下。然后这个票你就拿出今年吧。
OK， 这是今
之前，
这是今天的。
那一共是八张，
我也有今天的一张。
这个是今张，
好，
八张，
然后两份礼物，两份礼物。
后面是一起的，已经算了，八张。这边
给他一个吗？只给他一个。
对，有一张
这也
是他的。
好好。
对，然后那边有一份是他的。
好，再讲。
Okay.
All right, thank you guys. So I can't. Oh shit. That. What's that?
Hello.
Fuck, I'm stuttering.
It's been a while, man. You're a bit rusty.
Tell
me in English. What?
昨天的礼物是什么礼物？昨天的。
是一个扭蛋，就是什么？Package 不是什么东西 ？Blind box.
Okay. 就是每天有不一样的礼物，是不是？所以不能送。这个多一点啊！
前面那边有全民吃的地
方。好，谢谢。Fuck, dude, that's so bad. Don't get mad at me, guys. I'm really scared about my stuttering.
I love how she looks at me.
Yeah, because you're Asian.
Like, assuming that I understand her. And you're the one talking Chinese.
Fuck. This is actually cool. We got the TI9 2019 pin, attendance pin.
Nice.
And we got a bunch of these daily drops. So, what is that? I didn't get that.
No, you got it. It's here.
Oh. Is it a patch?
A patch for what? Like, it's a sweat. I couldn't even tell. Like, what?
It's a patch maybe to put on clothes?
No, really?
Wait, who is it though? Is it Sven? Oh, yeah, it's a patch to put on clothes, probably. that you put on your jacket. Or maybe if you buy
Why would I put it on my jacket?
Well, they sell like the bomber jackets. Maybe you can iron it on. Yeah, yeah. It's pretty cool. And these are daily drops, so these have special codes chat. I'm not going to leak to you guys, but I'll give them out to you guys on Discord, in the gaming channel on my Discord, for like free shit. To be eligible for today's Treasure of the Crimson Witness item drops.
Ooh, I'd love that.
They're worth a lot of money.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, what?
There you go.
Oh, dude, you're just Sven. Nice.
I'm Sven, dude.
All right, let's go inside, boys.
All the lights?
Oh, really?
Take one later.
I don't know. I saw smokers out here. I don't know how they're lighting them up without.
That's
weird.
I'll smoke later. I don't want to.
Guys, what's it like inside that x-ray machine, by the way? Those pins are $400 on eBay? Oh, shit.
What?
This is $400.
This is $400?
Yeah. Really? This pin's $400? No way. It might be. The thing about this is that the China stuff is harder to get than this when it's in the U.S. So this is more rare than usual because there's not as many foreigners that are coming here to the event to pick up this stuff. And the Chinese stuff is probably going to stay.
They don't sell either.
Don't want to lose that.
I
give me that back, you little mother. I'm going for EG. I don't know. You know what? Let me put all these cards away. Do you want some of these, by the way? Here. Actually, you can take them. I don't know. I don't know how these work. Sign in on the Dota website and to be eligible for today's. Oh, so you sign in and you just use this code?
How many did you show? They're probably all gone.
I didn't show anything. I didn't show anything.
Probably all gone.
I still have like a bunch more from the last day, the last couple days, too.
I do want some more.
Oh, free shirts?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, baby. I got a lot of tickets. One second. Is this just for today or for yesterday too?
Today.
Just for today. This is today's ticket. Okay. Oh, nice. Do I have a yellow shirt or no?
You want a yellow one?
Yeah, yellow.
It's sold out.
Sold out? What size is that? XL. That's fine. That's fine. Thank you.
Hell yeah, dude. We got international shirts.
Oh, when's the All-Star tournament? Oh, we're watching that for sure.
Wait, right now?
Is it right now?
Ah. Let's see what here we got.
I want. Who do I want? Maybe they're all Sven.
No way, they're all different. What? Shit! Whatever.
Where are we keeping
it? I don't know, actually. I have no idea where we're going to keep these. All right, Chad, I'm going to show you guys one of these. Here's a daily drop. Anyone that wants this, better hurry up. If you're on Dota, if you want an option or a chance to get the Crimson Witness item.
Someone's got it already.
And it's gone. I got a bunch more to give out.
I'm trying to put it near the side pocket, I'll see.
Redeemed 10 minutes ago.
What should I put? Giving away Crimson Web... What's it called? Crimson Treasure? Should I just put in the title, Giving Away Crimson Treasure Codes? We gotta find like a bag or somewhere to put these. Do they fit in my side pocket if you just smash them in there? This one or no? Like, will one of them fit? I don't know. You like roll it up? Crimson Witness, thank you.
There you go.
Did you give me out hundreds of dollars? Oh, am I? I'm pretty sure it's not. I'm pretty sure it's a chance to get one. And can you only have one per account, or can you have multiple on different accounts?
Dude, this goes in a dress and like so legs.
Oh shit! It's not expensive. It's only expensive if you get the item. It just makes you eligible for the item. Am I right? to Steve, thank you for the 8. Eddie thinks the 14. First class everyone is a 17, dude. Damn, stolen laptop? Wow. Wow. Let's start thanks for the 17. Thanks, guys. We did get a free shirt. Alright, well, we are officially in TI. I don't even know our seat numbers. I think it's 217.
217. Alright.
Which is this. Wait. Wait, what? No, it's not.
It's 201 to 222.
No, I think that's this way. Wait, what? Infamous versus Team Secret. What the hell is this?
It should be, right? 201 to 222.
I'm pretty sure it's... like this way.
What?
Pretty sure it's this way.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. These are those two sections only. Because that's like the end of the... this is like the beginning and the end of the circle. Does that make sense? And it loops around, I think. Yeah, it should be good.
Oh, okay. So it's not like... okay. Oh, so it's section 222.
I think I gotta log in to get a chance to get these items right now. You should try logging into the Dota website and see if it gives you those, how it works. I don't know. It says you have a chance to get the item. I don't know how it works.
I think it's a...
it is one item,
it's
but...
it's one item, but...
it's a chance to get the...
One of the heroes. So, like, one treasure has, like, 10 heroes. And you can randomly get one.
Oh, okay. Well, I gave away one, so awesome.
I'm not sure, though.
Are they really crimson? I don't know. I got like 10 of them. I got 10 of those codes.
Dude,
so.
I want to use it, but I shouldn't
have. Yeah, give Mike like 3 or something. See, 217. All right, boys. We might F a little bit, but welcome to the International. Our seats are actually right here, somewhere here. Let's see how it's kind of empty. But take it in, baby. Is Infamous a Chinese team?
Infamous is a South American team.
What about Secret? Secret's a mix,
secret.
Right?
Secret is Secret, dude.
There's no Chinese team. Is that why everyone's out to lunch? Like the half the crowd left because no Chinese teams. Seriously.
I'm going to try to predict. I usually get them right.
Oh, you're going to predict heroes?
Yeah.
All right, what are they picking?
Let's sit.
We can just sit anywhere, really. We can sit right here, to be honest. Yeah, yeah. We don't need to sit in our exact seats until people come back. Alright, who's Infamous gonna pick here? They're on reserve time.
It's too early.
Right.
I can guess a couple of the last ones.
Brendan, thanks for the 2 months locked in, dude. Love you, Mike. Slax is coming. Oh.
Hello again.
Alright, you gotta be able to pick. You can at least get the last pick, right?
Probably. I can get the last two.
Right. I want to try to get down these what are they called? These items. Jake got on the Chinese stream? Really? No way. Slax. Wait, you guys see Slax?
Oh, this is Secret.
Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! I'm on TV, baby! What the hell? We just got on TV! Yes! Well, not TV, but internet TV. How'd they pick us out?
That was real fast. We just got here.
I just got here, dude. Alright, chat. Let's see how these codes work. Alright, I got 7 codes. I'm gonna try one out and see what happens. I don't want to give them all away if it's all like, let's see, maybe we'll do a different giveaway or something.
Dota 2.
Wait, Dota2.com.cn. Juggernaut band. Mike's calling a Juggernaut band by secret. So Shadow Demon's been like,
I think Jug's really good here.
How to pick Jug. Send your Dota 2. My Dota 2 account. Oh, yeah, that is. Oh, I gotta enter a code. See how this works. Chad, if you don't know, I got this international daily drop thing. I'm trying to see what this code's all about. Why was that just on TV, dude? What the hell? Who's controlling those cameras? Silencer. But Juggernaut's coming? The cameraman's one of my subscribers, probably. Stick out like a sore thumb. Really? I don't see that anywhere. Yeah, does this only work on the China... on the China store?
They pick silence.
Wait, what the fuck? So I'm trying to redeem this prize. It says Dota 2, the store.dota2.com.cn, which is the Chinese version, is requesting permission to access the following. See your friends list and read general information your friends share with you. Read files from your Steam cloud. Upload, edit, and delete files in your Steam cloud for Dota 2.
That's the trade. That's the trade-off. For the
trade-off. Dude, what the fuck? Does the regular Steam, like, does American Steam do that? Or at least have an option to not do that? Alright, I'm gonna press allow. China has control over our Steam accounts now. Please enter your code today. Let me enter my code, boys. Success, you are now eligible for today's Crimson Witness drops.
You probably got it.
But it'll be automatic. I don't have to actually
hack it. I think you got it.
So it says you've already signed in for day. So you can only sign in once per day, probably. Okay. So this one's used now. Wait.
Just show it.
Yeah, I'm trying to see what this is. Let me try another one and see if it lets me double dip.
It's my Juggernaut. It's my Juggernaut.
Yeah, so one account.
Oh, huh?
Oh, PL, nice. One account per code. Okay. Look, even the website's not secure. Dude, the Chinese Dota 2 store, the Dota 2 store website is not even secured. Well, what that means, chat, is that we have extra drops for everybody. Should I do it to you? Should I give him out? I mean, you can only use one per day. Unless you had multiple Steam accounts, maybe. Which would be smart.
You can give one out to
就你不可能事事依靠什么马格纳斯跳先手大的机会就算有也是也是蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫蓝猫
Where's Slacks? Is that Rich Campbell right there in the pink? I can't see that far on my glasses. Chat, can you guys see? We gotta get down there on that level. Wait, I'm gonna post this up. Treasure of the Crimson Witness.
Crimson Witness. All you gotta do is retweet, follow, retweet, and comment with who you want to win TI9. And I'll pick the winners at the end of the stream. Good luck. Is Ricky winning? Where's Ricky? She's just mid farming? Dude, PL is like one of my favorite heroes actually. Daily drop. I think you can use the daily drops any day. It's the same code. They're the same cards. They're usable once per day. So you can use the card tomorrow, for example. This game, the cards are not useful for one game. The cards are useful from... it might be for the whole... one per day?
I mean the
code. I think the code is good for each day of the international. One code per day. So for example, the code I give you, if you use it tomorrow, it'll count for tomorrow. No, it should work. Because I just use an old... I have old codes from before.
Oh, okay.
And like they just have those codes mass produced. Yeah. Give me a second, chat. For tomorrow, let me double check. Yeah, it should be once per day. I have a little code that I just use. I'm gonna go like finish up what I just started and organize it, and I'll be right back and sit down.
All right.
Sorry, Chad, I gotta do some logistics out here. Getting a little cramped in there. Alright, baby. Alright. What the hell? Let me make sure we're doing this right, chat. So. Alright. Secret shop. Place your merch orders by scanning this. Oh, whatever. If you guys just popped in, like, welcome. We are currently in Shanghai, China at the Mercedes-Benz Arena at the International 9 with my friend Mike Foon from Thailand, big Dota fan, and he's hanging out with us for today and tomorrow. He'll be also the next day as well, but I'm only going to be here today and tomorrow for today's game from the semifinals tomorrow. We'll try to show you guys around the event floor, maybe interview some people and have some fun. We're going to try to start the wave for the Chinese crowd when we get a Chinese team in there coming up next, hopefully, but until then, we'll have some fun. Arteezy staff. What? Arteezy's here? I just did a giveaway for these codes that you can win the treasure of the Crimson what? Crimson Web? Treasure of the Crimson Witness items from TI. So if you want to win those, go on Twitter and follow the rules and then we'll pick a winner after that. By the way, does anyone know the best way to pick winners from Twitter comments? I don't know. I'll just have the winners at the end of the stream. So towards the end of the stream today, we will pick the winners. I think it's like a website that does the Twitter contest shit. Pick it from there. Those chests were $300. Well, there you go. It's 400 per treasure if you win it, right? But this is just the code is just a chance to win, as far as I know. And it's one per day. So every day I get three codes. So I have 3 tickets per day, so. Anyways. Yeah, there's just a chance to win, so good luck. If you guys do get... I gave one to Bulldog already, and I gave one to... some other friends, so. The SP makes the 18, dude. Alright, should be good. Damn, a lot of people are retweeting this. I've never had this much engagement on a Twitter post ever. 5 head moves. Hope it works. Woo! That backfired pretty fast. Ice Frog, dude. Ice Frog's here, by the way. If you guys didn't know, Ice Frog is in the stadium. He is hiding among us. We don't know where he is, but he is here, just so you guys know. I mean, you're giving away $1,000. That's not really true, and I'm giving away the chance to win $1,000. It's like a raffle. And it's no value to me because I can't use all of them. Nor do I play Dota that much. So I use one on my account, but yeah. I had extra tickets and stuff, so why not? I should have made like... What I should have done is made like 20... Not 20, but like 6 Dota accounts and just put them all on, right? It's a raffle for raffle. Oh, yeah, you're right. It's like a... It's like the inception of a raffle. Correct. Only 40 people entered so far. Good, good, good. How hard is it to buy a ticket? We're the, we're Twitch streamers, aka millionaires like everybody, so it wasn't that bad. Don't worry about it. You know how it is, Twitch streamers and all. You alright?
Okay.
What's wrong? 怎么了? 什么东西啊?
那么多少GA的门票?
GA的门票?
对。
Why are you running?
I run here to give.
Who gave that to you? This is the fake ticket.
拿着个牌子,
oh, what is this? Party? After party?
Yeah.
Party?
Okay.
It's a viewing party. This is a time beside
the holder.
Ah, got it. Sweet.
Have a good time.
Thank you. What team do you like? You saw Nike, right?
LGD.
LGD, baby. Alright. Alright. I like EG. RTZ, baby. Yeah. Alright, well.
EG. Afternoon.
Afternoon. I'm gonna be watching. Alright.
Have a good day.
See ya. Alright. Not invited, Jesus Christ. Never invited, boys. It's alright. It's alright. Can't hold it against them. I mean, who would invite my ass?
Can we
want to take a Photoshop? Oh, yeah, sure. You like my shirt? Okay. Wait, do you know who I am?
What's his name?
Ninja.
Sanyong,
nice to meet you. Yeah. Thank you. Can you get one more with the shirt? Nice. See you, dude. Have a good one. Alright, sweet. Alright, I'm good. We're good. Alright, is this good? There we go. Trying to go in and watch this Ricky Martin game. They got a Ricky in there, guys. Can you come to Gamescom? Nope. We're gonna walk around the event a little bit. We're gonna come back and find Mike. We're gonna walk around a little bit. So we do have the. Oh, what's the? Do you guys know the best way to? What's the best way to do a Twitter giveaway? Twitter is a bot, right? Giveaway. From comments, let me see. I don't know, I'm new to this shit. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. How to run a Twitter giveaway. I don't want that. I just want, like... Just pick them? Okay. I'll just pick who I like? Okay. Just pick random people. Yeah, I might just do it like that. I'm not gonna go too crazy. I'll see if there's like a... I thought there was like a... I thought there was a way to pick a random comment. There should be a way, but I'll figure it out later. There should be a way to pick like a random comment on a thread, and then just, like, you can use that as the winner.
What's going on back here? Oh, she's on break. The milk girl's on break back there. Where's Mara Dota?
We gotta find Mara too. Scroll fast and put your finger on the couch. That's what I think I might do, to be honest. That might be the bootleg way. I mean, I don't know. People are gonna be mad, but whatever. It's the best I can do. Alright, the Royal, what's it called? Royal Flush, RNG. Royal never gives up. They never gave up, and they are now gone. So what's the current standings? Let's get a little view here of the current standings. What's the website for the current brackets, guys? Dota 2. TI 9. Is it on Liquipedia? Wikipedia, maybe. Okay. Thank you. All right, let's check it out. I'm trying to see who's in, who's out, what's going on today, because I don't know exactly who's playing. I know EG's going to play again. EG's in lower bracket day playing versus the... Are they playing versus the loser of this game? Maybe. I don't use VPN because I have a USM card in my phone. Oh! They played the winners. Oh, so EG is going to play Liquid. Oh, the first game. Okay. Thank you. Cool. Dude, EG versus Liquid, that's going to be pretty cool. No one's going to be cheering in the crowd, unfortunately, because, well, they're not a Chinese team. But we will be cheering, guys. Today's goal is for us to bring the thunder for the non-Chinese team. If you don't know, we are in China, and unfortunately, it's very hard to get in and out of China for most people. So there's not as many international fans here. With a nice diverse group of fans for all different teams. You know, 95% of the population here is cheering for just the Chinese teams, which is what's left, LGD and something else. So what we're going to do is, me and Mike are going to be here, and we are going to be cheering on the equivalent of 20,000 people, and us too, cheering on the other non-Chinese teams. We're going to try to get the wave going. I want you guys to hear my voice on the actual Dota 2 stream. So we got to find the mics, actually. Anyways, Palibar, nice to 11, dude. Tweet draws, is that what it's called? There we go. So, Infamous versus Secret, and then EG versus Liquid, and then VG is going to be versus the winner of this game, right? This is loser's bracket, so winner of this game faces VG. Right? And then the winner of those two games play tomorrow. Got it. Okay, cool. Alright, let's get a... Oh, this internet's not working for me, guys. Sorry. I'm trying to line up some things right now behind the scenes. Partner with Slacks and the wave will be legit. I'm going to message Slacks right now. Let's see if Slacks will help us. If Slacks helps us do the wave, like, we're on camera with the mic, and, like, we're going to teach the whole crowd how to do the wave, dude, that could be really fun. It could be like a cultural exchange, you know? Seriously, right? be like a nice cultural exchange. How do you guys, who's Dan's gaming Slax? Slax is like the nicest, like most just bouncy personality. Like, come on, do you like? Why don't you ask him to come streaming? It's a little different. Oh God, how am I gonna do this, guys? This is gonna be. I'm gonna have to scroll like this and go like this and like pick a winner, right? Like this, like that, like that's how I'm gonna have to pick the winners later. Okay. Okay, drink from a shoe. Slax is good. Legendary, thanks for the 2 months, by the way. If I can get this damn Discord to load, please. Let Mike do the scrolling? Ah, okay, that's a good idea. Good idea. All right, let's go cheer, boys. So who do we want to win right now? Who's playing right now? Is it Secret and Infamous? Are any of these teams Chinese? We want Infamous, right? They're a South American team or something? Less chance for drops later. You redeem it. You can redeem it tomorrow if you're really smart. They're Peruvian. Chinaman, thanks for that 9 months. Who do we want? Is Secret... Does Secret have... Is Secret sign? I feel like... Didn't a bunch of people play on Team Secret before that I knew? Like, wasn't... Wasn't Secret, like, some bunch of streamers that I knew originally? Wasn't Secret, like... I'm gonna be... People are gonna hate me. Wasn't Secret at some time... Was Sing Sing or Bulldog on Secret at some point? Arteezy was on Secret. If I'm wrong, slap my ass and call me Willy, because... At one point, a long time ago. Am I wrong? What did Bulldog play on before Arteezy was on there? Okay. Fuck. What was the team with the guy named Ice Ice Ice? It was Ice Ice Ice, like Poppy or something? Fuck, I can't remember, man. I forgot all the old competitive Dota I used to watch. Fanatic. Okay. Cloud 9? Oh, man, this is like... Damn, I can't remember. It's too long ago. I've totally lost it. Anyways, forget it. I don't know what I'm talking about. Puppy Eagle Secret. I saw Eagle Fanatic. Okay, thank you. Okay. Yeah. Vincent, I'm not going to speak about it anymore. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's too bad. JT, take the 16, man. Let's go see what's happening. Let's go get involved, boys. Let's get involved. And let's hope that Sir Action Slax... If you guys go on Twitter, by the way, if you guys at my, like, mention... Anyway, I made it at Action Slax. If you guys go in there and, like, comment and be like, yo, mother trucker, do it. Then that'd be cool. Let's go into the arena and let's cheer for whatever team is... I guess we can cheer for both of these teams. Let's go give them the cheering they deserve. Oh, the milk girls are back. And the, wait, is chocolate here today? Oh, the models aren't here today. Actually, I knew one of the monster models. I just forgot who she was. I didn't say hi to her on the first day. I should have. Oh, well. Sasha, thanks for the 19, dude. I've been in Vegas this week. I'm going to be traveling for the next 3 weeks. Have fun, man. And Lakers fans, hope you're doing well, dude. All right, let's go find Mike. Let's go enjoy the games together, boys. Oh, I've returned. Hey, John. I met John the first day.
Yeah. I was going to leave when it got like further away. But
what happened?
It was a really close game. So.
All right, let's see what happens. All right, boys, welcome to the International. Who are you rooting for? I'm going for Secret. Who are you rooting for?
Secret.
Secret, all right.
Shadow.
Spectre, baby. Oh, this could be good. No alt. Alt's down for 14 seconds. Oh, damn. Where is Ricky? Oh, there he is. Dude, I can't tell half the heroes anymore because their skins are so crazy.
Yeah. They got a little icon on them. All the heroes have this.
Yeah. Damn. PL is stacked right now. Emphis gonna take it. Dude, the new Tiny looks crazy. He just throws trees at Sonic. I haven't played in so long. Uh-oh. Dude, they just can't take out PL. Run! Here comes Earthshaker. So you got a kill there. Uh-oh. Nice follow-up. I don't know, Secret had good defense there. It might swing back. What are you thinking, Mike? What's your analysis? You don't know, Mike is a professional. Mike, what's your analysis on the event right now? What's going on?
Infamous is winning.
Infamous is winning?
Mostly from playing Ricky with Shadow Shaman. So Ricky goes scout, and then Shadow Shaman clicks in, plus E, and Ricky kills whoever's there. It's a cool strat, actually. It's like you only need two people to kill anyone, and Ricky's just scouting everywhere.
Okay.
And now PL is really fast.
So he's just blinking on putting the cloud on Shadow. What's it called? Oh, you're talking. Yeah, Shadow Demon, so he can't really do anything.
Yeah, so the cloud's really good. And he took out the minus 8 seconds to pull down cloud. So.
Okay. He's just making.
It's
silencing. Okay.
Now no one can farm in the map. Because the map's pretty close because Ricky's running around, right?
Correct.
And he's going to run around with Shadow Shaman. We'll see a lot of Shadow Shaman running around. And Shadow Shaman's got it again. It's Shadow Shaman doing more
of that. Shadow Shaman, dude. You just hold him into place, everyone's doing the rest of the work. Here we go. They have special stadium effect for multi-kills, right? Maybe they do, yeah, it's like a wristband. They have like these light-up wristbands in the stadium. Like I think in multi-kills happen, they light up, I think. And they like make sure. Yeah, they were in the seat. They're like, I don't know where they are today. They're like these white wristbands with lights on.
It's scary for Nisha to perform around the map. See, straight away, like, he finished that creep wave, he has to go straight down and TP out. He's so scared of the Ricky. Like, if he gets caught by a Shaman, he's dead.
So why is Shadow Shaman so powerful in this lineup? Then, I mean, he's a great hero overall.
Because he can solo, or he can go around with Ricky. Like, with Ricky, he can kill anyone.
Okay.
Like, literally anyone, just the two of them.
Okay.
Which usually, like, Shadow Shaman against other heroes, sometimes you need more than two.
Okay.
But with this lineup, you only need two.
There you go. Mike, guys, you guys know he's our current panel, our panelist. I'm the rainbow commentator, and is that what it's called, rainbow commentator? It's like the person who's like just interjecting stupid shit, and like I'm like
the rainbow guy, the entertainer.
Yeah.
You see how Ricky's always running his channel? They're going around together. Secret doesn't have a choice. They have to stick together. You see how they stick together?
Yeah.
They have to stay like that. They have to make sure that they're not at places that Ricky can just find.
They're playing handicap right now. Damn. Wait, you just toss them onto the rune? What was that? Dude, so much. No way, so much has changed.
It's a long time ago. Dude.
Ag Scepter makes Earthshaker jump?
Yeah, you can W, makes you jump. Instead of like hitting the floor, you can jump onto the
I probably haven't played this in a very long time, dude. I think I last time I played it was like that Bulldog game, like when was that? That was like Christmas time.
He's got the inventory, he's running all the way to the other side of the map. See Shadow Salmon on the other side?
Yeah.
Like top
yeah, top
there.
Left. He's with PL though.
That's a fake PL, so he's just standing there waiting for someone to come.
He's gonna hold him.
And shackle and No one's going for it. He's just trying to find bait.
Just start playing it. I mean, if I had time, if I didn't stream, guys, I'd be playing games a lot. If you know, kind of sucks actually. Damn, dude, and here they come. That tree throwing is so. Is that that's his ult? What the hell is that?
Yes, because you throw a bunch of trees.
Oh.
It's good for the boys. That's why they play them together.
So he just
void ult,
and then he just throws them inside.
Yeah.
Does the tree deal damage to his auto attack? Equivalent to auto attack?
Like more.
Oh, okay.
More than his auto attack. And if you get like Daedalus, crit like 2,000. See how Shadow Town stands so far up.
Yeah.
Just waiting up there for something to happen, for someone to get caught.
Got it. Dude, look at that PL farm, dude. Nice pickup.
No secret.
Wait, where do you. Where was that kill? I didn't even see. Was that in the top?
No, he blinked down near the roof. The whole secret was waiting on that side. They knew Infamous was on the other side.
Okay. It's fun being with Mike, guys. He's actually explaining shit that I'm missing because I don't have an eye for Dota anymore. What are they doing down there? Yeah, I tweeted that Slack told me to help us do the wave later. We can go over there and sit behind the commentators. Totally could. Just sit behind the caster to be on the stream the whole time? Damn, I fucked up today. I fingered. Wait, what? My date after our cooking date with chili on my fingers. That's fucked up, dude. I shouldn't read that. I'm on the front page of Twitch. Fight's coming. Here we go. So we have a. You want to shoutcast this? Chronosphere did nothing. He couldn't even take down Centaur.
You know why? Because he had the Triumph. The moment he crossed it, the Triumph was all straight away. He can't do anything. So that's why they think Triumph was straight out.
Uh-oh, PL. Run, Tiny, run! Damn, that is... Earthshaker, play the game right there, maybe. Secret might be coming back here. Got a lot of buybacks. That's it, baby. Team Secret. That might have pivoted the game a little bit. I'm gonna give Earthshaker play the game. Was it a 4-kill or 3-kill? I didn't see.
Damn.
I think a lot of people are going to start to come back to their seats. We might have to go to our actual seat, which is like...
Someone's on our seat.
Okay, yeah. I totally know what's going on. Yeah, sorry, man.
Secret bought back.
Right here. This is... See, Earthshaker just... Oh. Oof. So if you're curious why I did so much damage, you did so much damage to all the PL illusions.
Yeah.
PL illusions like amplify his damage.
Yeah, that's why the last pick.
Damn. Look at that Tiny on the high ground. The face of damn, we just got fucked up.
Okay.
Did I make an appointment to eat the EG players? No. Hey, Rinch Kunithin and Gig reporting live from the Frozen Throne. Oh, Genki Deska. I'm doing alright, man. Frozen Throne, where you at? Water's friends. Got that farm he needs. Swinging back in the favor of Secret Boys, this could be good. Is OD Pixel casting right now? Who's casting right now, chat? Can you guys, do you guys know? They're right over there. It's not Pixel. Purge and who? The bald guy?
I can't see. Purge is on the right.
Who's on the left? If it's Pixel, I'll go over there and say hey.
It's not Pixel. Pixel doesn't cast with Purge. They're like two different personalities.
Oh, it's Cap and Blitz, not Purge. Capitalist and Blitz. Okay, thank you, chat. I get really far. I need my glasses. Still hiding, but they know. There's so much shit going on. The secret's still just
Dude. That was really good for him.
Oh, he was out of it. Dude, that PL just coming in.
Wow, this game. So close, man.
The big kill there.
They still have Shaman. Shaman can find him. Shaman can find him. Go!
Damn. This is, the game is going back and forth a lot, actually. So one thing about Dota I've noticed, it's... Dota has so much more shit going on the screen now than it did 5 years ago. Does that make sense?
That's more from the players, though. The players are way better now.
No, I'm not talking about what they're doing. I'm just talking about the way the animations are, even the skins. Like, everything's just so, vibrant and bright. There's, fucking lights going on everywhere.
I don't know, though, because they're all the same heroes.
So look at that. So, the way Urshayer just did that, that was, much more vibrant, and the animations... So that arrow's easy to follow. That's a classic arrow. But see all that shit? It's, orange and... Dude, this is just going back and forth again.
This is a sick game.
They're fighting in the Dire's base right now. They're retreating back out. 2-for-1 there.
Real close.
Yeah, so I was just saying, I guess it's the skin animation. Urshayer jumps with this blue lights on the ground, and I'm always like, wait, is that a new ability or is it just? It freaks me out.
Yeah, you see how Richie's got this purple thing following.
Yeah, so I'm like, okay. Yeah, it's just cosmetic stuff, but it's. Yeah. That cosmetic shit will ruin it. Being sarcastic? Wait, what? Who's being sarcastic? No, I'm being serious. I think it's almost too much shit going on.
I think you're just not used to the new skins.
Yeah, probably true. I could probably play the game for 3 days and not be normal. Yeah. Uh-oh. Very aggressive. Follow up with the stun. Come on.
out there.
The crowd seems to like it.
This guy's having a great time watching the game. Let's go, secret. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, those are new. They didn't have those TVs there the first day.
Probably those guys could see you.
Huh. Nice.
Yeah, it's probably impossible to see anything back there.
They're trying to push the third tier 3 tower here. Oh, damn, tiny. Oh.